What is poetry?
That page has been ripped out, sir.
Well, borrow somebody else's book.
They're all ripped out, sir.
What do you mean they're all ripped out?
Sir, we...
Never mind. Read.
Understanding Poetry by Dr. J. Evans Pritchard, Ph.D. To fully understand poetry, we must first be fluent with its meter, rhyme, and figures of speech. Then ask two questions. One, how artfully has the objective of the poem been rendered? And two, how important is that objective? Question one rates the poem's perfection. Question two rates its importance. And once these questions have been answered, determining the poem's greatness becomes a relatively simple matter. If the poem score for perfection is plotted on the horizontal of a graph...
Mr. Keating, they made everybody sign
it. Mr. Anderson.
You gotta believe me, it's true.
I do believe you, Tom.
Leave, Mr. Keating.
But it wasn't his fault.
Sit down, Mr. Anderson. One more outburst from you or anyone else, and you're out of this school. Leave, Mr. Keating. I said leave, Mr. Keating.
Captain, my captain.
Sit down, Mr. Anderson. Do you hear me? Sit down. Sit down! This is your final warning, Anderson. How dare you? Do you hear me?
Oh, Captain, my captain.
Mr. Overstreet, I warn you. Sit down. Sit down. Sit down, all of you. I want you seated. Sit down. Leave, Mr. Keating.
Thank you, boys. Thank you.